Brad Bufanda was born Fred Joseph Bufanda III on May 4, 1983 and died on November 1, 2017. He was an American actor. He is known for his recurring role as Felix Toombs in the television series Veronica Mars, as well as his self-made internet videos. Brad began his professional career in 1993 starring in the karate film Pocket Ninjas. He appeared on television the first time in 1994 as the hero boy in a Skechers commercial. At the age of 12 he starred in the ABC weekend special The Secret of the Lizard Woman. While in middle school he appeared on the ABC television series Roseanne and Hang Gin with Mr. Cooper. Brad has appeared in a number of TV shows including Sons of Anarchy, CBS's CSI, Miami, Fox's Malcolm in the Middle, Disney Channel's Even Stevens, and NBC's soap opera Days of Our Lives. Bufanda portrayed Felix Toombs in the series Veronica Mars. He starred in the Cinemax series Go Ed Confidential, credited as Bradley Joseph, from 2008 to 2010, as well as filming and editing the show's reunion. Staying credited as Bradley Joseph, Brad appeared in the psychological thriller Dark Tourist in 2012. Former colleagues have gone on record stating he was unprofessional, a Cinderella story DVD commentary, and difficult to work with. 2017 marked Bradley's return to film with a supporting role in the action comedy Garlic and Gunpowder. Bufanda committed suoicide on November 1, 2017, at the age of 34 by jumping off of his residential tower in the Park La Brea apartment community of Los Angeles. The Los Angeles County Coroner's Office said a note was found at the scene. The suicide note was found on or near his body and gave the names of his parents and thanked important people in his life.